Skippy the Wire Fox Terrier was a well-known dog actor in the 1930s and 1940s. He was in many movies and TV shows. Skippy made his first screen appearance in the 1934 film, The Thin Man, playing the pet dog of the film's main characters, Nick and Nora Charles. He went on to appear in several other films, including After the Thin Man, Shadow of the Thin Man, and The Awful Truth. Do you think your dog can be a good actor?